Messi.
This message is to all those who want to destroy the future of our children. This land is the university land. It's not the Bulu land. And today I want to tell the team of Bulu and all the Bulu people that if they have the God, let them come here again. We will destroy this land. Only the authorities and students have to come to this land. If you come here again, the Bulu people, you see what will happen to you in 21 days. And I tell the team of Bulu that I'm going to disturb you. Inshallah, the team of Bulu. This land, Bulu is a small village. We not have to find houses. You have to come and see the university land. I tell you that it's a lie. And I'll tell all those government workers who are supporting him because you want to come to this land here. That is the president of the president of the republic. That is excellent. We the Mambo people, I the chief of Kwanza, I know this land is Ruby land, it's a land for the university. The university we know is the place to be. You can see how they have destroyed all this here. You can see the love of Kwanza from the whole of Mambo. You say no to Bulu people, I say yes to the University of Boya. Ruby is the place to be. If somebody has their ground, let the person come here again. This land belongs to the university. This land belongs to the University of Boya. So, Bulu people, stay out of this land. We have just made sure for ourselves to tell the Bulu people that they are not above the Papua people. They are not above the government. This land belongs to the University of Boya. This land belongs to the University of Boya. And all the government.